My Collector's Corner, coming at you with a Topps product 2023 Series 2 Mega Box. Cue the intro. Hey everybody, this is Mike from the Collector's Corner, coming at you with a new video. I hope everybody is fine and doing well in YouTube land. Today we're going to come at you with a product that I saw in my local, I believe it was Target shelves. This is 2023 Topps Series 2. This is the Mega Box. Alright, so let's get into this bad boy. I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you, all my subscribers. Thank you guys. Part of my way of saying thank you to you is doing giveaways. So stay tuned for that, because we are coming up on 5 years here at the Collector's Corner. I know, 5 years, right guys? Went by super, super fast. But we're going to be doing giveaways, so take a look for that. Will be coming up. Also, if you're not a subscriber, great time to be one, because you need to be a subscriber to join in the giveaways. All right, everybody, so keep that in mind. And if I was you, please, 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 guys, give a thumbs up, comment down below. What do you think of this Mega Box? What do you think of this year's Topps products? Putting out some stands here. We're going to be opening up this box. This one does not want to stay. There we go. All right. So let's get out the scissors. So yeah, 5 years here on YouTube. Coming up very shortly. Seem to just zip on by. I do see a lot of new channels out there. So that's good for the card collecting community. So we just tried doing different, different products. Doesn't have to be from this year, but you'll see other products we're going to be opening up. We do just do baseball. So there we have the box. Let's see what we have on the side. 16 packs, 16 cards per pack, with 256 cards total. All right, and the top, right? And the back. Alright, so there you have it. Heavy lumber cards are really nice. So there's 16 in here. We'll take out one strip. This is going to be a two-part video, guys. So come back for part number two. Alright. Put this off on the side. And here we go. So nice big packs. Like I said, there's 16 cards per pack and 16 packs in there. Let's see if there's any odds here. No, just about the giveaway. Okay, so let's just go straight in, guys, and see what we have. All right, so we have our Stars of MLB. This is a throwback. Nice rookie card there. Drew Waters. This is, of course, 88 throwback. Really nice. And let's check out our cards in here. So I'm going to make different piles. Try to make a rookie pile. See what we have coming up. Brewers, walk off in Wisconsin. Bryce Wilson, Diaz, and Ranger Suarez. All right, so let's put up our Drew Waters. We'll put him right in the middle there. All right, let's get into pack number two. Get the show on the road. Every pack comes with a Stars of MLB card. So there's a Correa. And we have a Chrome. Austin Riley, trying to focus for you guys. So that is a Chrome Stars of MLB. Always like Topps Chrome. Even if it is a insert in series 201. Here we have an Eaton rookie. Strickland. Carpenter. Kirk. Langoria. Baltimore outfielders celebrate win. Blackman. Hensley rookie. And Kelly. Mayu. And a Brennan rookie card. So that was pretty good with rookies. Get another pack going here. So yeah, guys, leave a comment down below. What was your favorite card? What are you collecting this year? There goes a Stanton. What do we have here? Significant statistics. Devin Williams. So that's a nice card. That's an insert. I don't think I ran into that card before. That subset. Tucker. And we have our base cards. It looks like future stars. Donnie Sands, rookie. Adam Frazier, Trey Turner. That's a Rivera. Another rookie. And our two last cards. That'll do it for that pack. Let the good times roll. Let's keep going with these and see what happens here. DeGrom. And our base cards. Here we go. Mayo rookie. Cool shot there. Pre-game shot. Nelson Cruz. Harrison. Machado. Tarnock. Rookie. There's a Harrison Bader. And we have a blue. All right, a nice blue hit. Usually, not that rare to find a blue, but I believe it's like one or two per box in a roundabout. All right, we have another Stars of MLB, Michael Harris, the second rookie. So that's pretty cool. Strikeout leaders. This is All-Star card. Kershaw. That's a nice card. You have to stop putting some up there. All right. Let's see what we have in our base set. Josh Hader. Falter. Rookie. Martinez, Benson rookie. Diaz. Watkins. Luis Liberato rookie. That'll do it for that. So you know what we're going to put? We're going to put up Michael Harris, the second, his rookie star of the MLB card. All right. Three more packs to go. Joey Votto. We have a scratch off. Jay Ramirez, scratchy. And let's go into our base cards. Rizzo. Ruiz, rookie. There goes a rookie cup card. Donovan. Conforto. Musgrove. Curry, rookie. And Joey Bart and Badu. Two packs left, everybody. So I'm glad that you guys stuck around 10 minutes in the video. Leave a comment down below. Really appreciate it. Let me know what you think of this mega box so far. Also, don't forget a thumbs up. These are pretty cool all the time. This is a Canada one. Freddie Freeman. See if we can put that on the box. There we go. And the base. There goes a rookie. Boba Shett. Nice. Second one I think I pulled. I love Volpe. Nice card there. So we are hitting pretty much all the rookies we're looking for, which is pretty cool. And we end with a rookie. All right, last pack, 12 minutes in. Let's get this done, and then we'll do a rookie count. And remember, guys, stay tuned for part two, because this is only part one. Salvador Perez, congratulations. Claim your free Tops Now card. They are very fortunate that I'm going to do this. This is pretty cool. Enter your code at checkout. All right, haven't got one of those. That's pretty cool. This is a foil, not numbered. All right, let's put them over here. Will it show in the corner? I don't know. I think so. Let's keep going. There's another rookie. Carlos Perez, rookie. Tampa Bay Rays. Twins. Cincinnati Reds. White Sox. Austin Barnes. And that will end it. All right, do a fast count of our rookies. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, plus the Michael Harris, 24. And we're only halfway through this mega box. So this is Mike from the Collector's Corner saying thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for part number two coming your way. Everybody, take care. Comment down below. Thumbs up, please. Be safe and be well. Bye.